Breaking news at 10, a 25-year-old Texas man has died in the Raymond Detention Center. Hunts County deputies say they arrested Jeremy Prine on drug charges this afternoon. Then another inmate found him unconscious around 5 tonight. His body has been sent to the state crime lab.